Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door. Last time, we took on the Riddle Tower over there in the background and struggled a little bit, but eventually figured out what we gotta do, and then killed the random chomp that was still sitting right here, and in this episode, we are heading over to the right. Ah.
We've been waiting for you, Mario.
What? Professor Frankly? What are you doing here?
Thank you so much for opening the door for us, Mario. Yes, that was nice. Thanks to you, your duker predictability, my plan is progressing very smoothly.
Opening the door for you? What do you mean by that, you total hag?
So, you still don't see it? Yeah, such fools. The Professor Frankly you were with when you opened the thousand-year door was none other than this little freak in a sheet! My name's Duplis, but... The real Frankly is sleeping off a nasty bump on the head in a closet somewhere. Poor thing. And once we get rid of you here, our plan will be nearly complete. Ready for the end, my dears? You and that traitor Vivian have a date with Eternity.
That's right, Slick. Eternity!
Shut up, freak.
Oh, okay. Right. Sorry. Oh, it's the end, all right. But not for us, Beldum. You guys are going down.
Come, my sort of lovelies, Marilyn, freak sheet.
I said my name's Duplis.
Yep. Duplis is back, and he's teamed up with the Shadow Sirens.
All right, my kind of lovelies. This time we take out Mario and his goon squad for good. So, if I catch you slacking, you'll be in for incredible punishment come tomorrow. Go!
Okay.
Can't flee this fight. Let's do this thing. These guys should all be tattled already, I believe. Yes, they are. 40, 40, and 30. Okay. We don't have a full... Oh, God. We don't have a full supernova. We can do supernova, actually. Yeah, why not? Why not, you know? It's a boss fight, what the hey? Let's do it. This will be a clean 15 damage on everybody right off the bat. Assuming we pull it off, which we should be able to do. So yeah, I guess Duplis met up with the Shadow Sirens at some point and decided, yeah, okay, I'll team up with them. Why not? Oh god, I gotta really focus.
Are we done? Excellent.
That's it, okay. Whew, nice clean 15 right off the bat. Let's swap out to... Who's got the best... Move for- I clicked Bobbery, okay. Yeah, sure. We got the flower points to spare!
Do it! Ah.
Oh, dude, we got a good start here. Super guarded that too.
Gah, curse you, Mario. This is so very annoying. Blast it! Are you okay, Marilyn? Hey, you! Freak sheet! Pull it together, will you? Don't make me punish you!
Sorry. Damn, Duplis, it's been one turn and they're just bullying the hell out of you. Oh my god! Marilyn! How do we avoid these moves? Oh, we're gonna freeze.
No, not Bobbery!
Oh my god, okay, at least it's only one turn. One turn of freezing. Let's do a fire drive on these guys.
Yeah!
Nice, that burns all of them. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? I swear to God, Duplis, don't. Oh. You're gonna...
Okay.
Yeah, whatever you say, buddy. You missed. This feels weird. Oh my God, the damage. Less chances to attack are now available? What are you talking about? Okay, Bobbery, come on, buddy. Oh, we can't use Bobbery this turn. Fun. Well, that's fine. I guess I'll just do another fire drive, because this should take out Beldum. Nice.
I'll leave the rest to you.
Goodbye, Beldum. Here comes fake Bobbery. Ha, lucky! Oh, did you see how she crossed her arms just then, going under? Okay. Got the dodge there. Okay. Should another fire drive just finish these guys off? It might. It did. Okay, that was surprisingly easy.
Go!
Oh my god, what's that, 49? 48? 48 star points. Jeez. Not bad. Not bad at all. Bobbery... Whoa, did you see that? Bobbery's little spinny thing on his back, his wheel? It wasn't there when the curtain was on screen. I guess they're layered strangely. Okay. What do we want to do here? We could go up to 50 HP. I don't know that we're going to need that much, but it might be worth it. We kind of have all the badges on that I think we're going to want on right now, so screw it. HP. And I'm glad we got the level up there, because we used all of our star power.
Ugh, at this rate, she will never... Ugh. Go.
That was easy, and I didn't even have to bring out Vivian. Like, she didn't even get to see that we destroyed her family or whatever. Look at that. They're gone, Vivian. You didn't even have to partake. Alright, here goes. So, I hope Frankly's okay. I really didn't acknowledge that Frankly was kind of, Oh boy, okay. I didn't really acknowledge that Frankly was supposedly beaten up. You know, that is a thing that happened. Let me try and get this guy with Bobbery. Come on. No, oh, come on. I need the first strike here. I'm scared of this dude. Get him! There we go. Very nice. I'm pretty certain... Ew, there's a lot of them. Okay, 10 HP on these guys. I'm pretty certain these guys are, like, super difficult to beat. Wait, no, these are different... We already fought these dudes. What am I saying? Yeah, these are dark wizards. I guess we fought these at some point. I don't even remember. Were they earlier? Did we fight some earlier in the castle and I just don't remember it? Legitimately can't remember. But these guys are pretty threatening if we're not careful, so... Screw it. I'm gonna Art Attack. No, I'm gonna Earth Tremor. I'm just gonna Earth Tremor, you know. Don't wanna waste my, all of my star power if I don't have to. Yeah, that's the problem with me constantly taking breaks with this Let's Play. I forget where we've fought Dark Wizards before. It could have very well been in this very palace. And I just don't remember because it's been so long since I actually recorded the game. Sorry about that. I'm breaking the immersion, aren't I? Alright, well this guy... this should take down the guy in front and good damage to those two. And then I believe if we go ahead and swap to Vivian... Hit him with a fiery jinx. YBXAA. There we go, finish him off. I'm not worried about using flower points because if we need more, we can just go back up the stairs and heal for 10 coins. And also we got a bunch for doing that anyway. All right, let's hit this block. Ooh, a Thunder Boy, Thunder Rage. We don't need that really. But I do want it to count as getting it, so we'll toss this Ultra Shroom and then pick it back up again. Just so that the block counts as collected. Oh, we got another one there. Hi! Feel like there's gonna be a lot of fighting in this episode. Okay, only two this time. Shouldn't be as bad, but these guys give decent star points. And I want to get more levels if possible, so... Absolutely, we'll keep fighting them. Ooh. Misjudged how much damage he was gonna take there. Okay, let's just Shade Fist to get this guy finished off. There we go. Hopefully gets the stylish. Nope, I mistimed it. Don't hit me. Oh, I forgot you do that. Well, that's fine. Because we can just Fiery Jinx. YYBXB. Didn't get the stylish again. I keep messing it up. All right, let's do a spin jump. Okay, did not need to spin jump. Thanks, Merlee. But now we're just gonna overkill this guy. It's fine, I suppose. Hup! Boing and boing. That was insane damage. 13. Unnecessary power boost, Merlee, but I'll take it. I appreciate you. Alright, you know what? Ms. Mouse. What's in here? There's something nearby. Let me Vivian. That's not Vivian, that's Flurry. What am I saying? There's gotta be something here. This is just a big open wall. Oh, literally right there. Okay. Get rid of that, Flurry. Utilizing Flurry a lot more than we really have in a long time. Oh. I see. So we gotta Charles our way across there. That works for me. I can't tell where I am, though. Okay, there. Oh, I guess that could also be how we hit that if we don't want to do the jump. Okay, red switch brings that out. I'm gonna guess, yep, it also sends it away. Okay, in that case... Bobbery, my friend! Go hit that for me. So I can get back up here, jump on over. Very nice. Bobbery didn't quite make it, but he'll be fine. Taking it slow here, because I'm kind of scared. Ooh. Repel cape! Also don't need it, but again, I want the box to count as gotten. Let me just see here, can we go up higher? No, I think we get there later, probably. Okay. So out here, we have these two. Pretty certain we're- are we like above where we just were? Can I jump off here? I'm kind of scared to- I feel- oh my god, jump! Hi! I feel like I shouldn't have jumped down here. Okay, well, let's just, check what's over here, I suppose. Nothing. I should not have jumped down here yet. Good to know. If we get past this chomp, is he gonna get us? He's absolutely gonna get us. I think we're gonna have to fight him. Oh, that counts as him striking first. Bro didn't even attack. Alright, well, I'm not dealing with these guys. I don't need to. I have enough coins to run away and not feel bad about losing some. Bounce back up. Okay. So we don't want to jump down. Good to know. We have already seen the switches there for those two blocks, though. Oh, they're right here. Okay. I should have paid attention to what I actually needed to hit. I shouldn't have hit just yellow then. Hang on. Was that right? No. I think I need to hit green and bring yellow back up. I think. Let's see. Hit the green one. And bring yellow back up. Was that correct? Because if I remember... Yeah, okay, so this one's lower, and then we can use Charles to get across there. Okay, then. Good, good. What now? I don't really want to jump down there. Is there something down there, Bobbery? Maybe? No. Okay. Charles? Okay, there's a one thing. Oh, a purple. Wait a minute. Coops. Coops, my boy. Because we can use you or Bobbery. I guess we'll use Bobbery then. How about that, old boy? Get that for me. Because I do see a little section off to the right there, which I feel like there's going to be something in there for us. So, Charles? This is not going to work. Oh, it did work. Wait a minute. Is this a way through, or is there a secret up top? I don't know now. Okay, hang on. There's no way to know without testing it. Let's just see. Blow that up. Send us back up there. Switch off to Charles. And then float to the right. If this is another door... No, it's just the red. Why do I need the red? Huh? Oh, I guess this is how they expect you to get in there, maybe? Like, they expect you to hit this, and then just walk over. But I did it, like, the speedrunner's way, I suppose. Okay. That's fine by me. I'm guessing there's something further up, but I don't think we can get to it yet. Like, we probably have to- wait, let me just double check here. If I do the little super-duper ultra jump... There's nothing. Okay. That's fine, I just gotta explore every single nook and cranny around here, you know? Gotta be sure, gotta be safe. I missed the thing. Where is that in 3D space, exactly? Right here? Yes, okay, I was just slightly off. You could have given me that game, but you didn't feel like it. Oh, this is, Oh, no, Charles! What happened to him? He hit something. I don't really want to find out what's down there, though. Alright, drop here. Spikes. That's what he hit. Okay, so what's through here, then? Dude, this place is a maze. An absolute maze. Got a red switch here. That brings out that platform up there. That's fine. Oh, God. I ran into him. Oh, look at the stairs pop up in the back. That's so cute. Alright, let me swap partner to... Who's good for this? Probably Coops. Switch over to him and hit him with a power shell. Boom, nice 5 damage on him. Some stylish moves, and then... I don't think Mario can do much other than just take down the guy in front. Maybe. Okay, yeah, nice 7 damage there. Although, don't these guys duplicate if they get scared? Oh god. There we go, dodge that one, and Super Guard! Very nice. Finish him off with another Power Shell, Koops. Thank you, sir. Look at him being all stylish. We love Koops in this house, and if you don't, you're wrong. Alright. So we know what the red switch does. Dark Wizard! Hit him with Koops. There we go. Whew. Like I said, lots of fighting in this episode. You have a stopwatch. I don't like that at all. Not a fan of the fact that you have that. So let me swap to Vivian. Fiery Jinx. XBBYA. 5 damage on both. And then I'm actually going to spin jump. Do I need a spin jump? I don't remember your defense. Oh, I don't remember your defense. I'm just going to risk a normal. I should not have risked a normal. Okay. He could use a stopwatch on us, and that could be pretty bad. Oh, dear. Yep, he's using the stopwatch. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Movement will be impossible for a while, and that guy just powered up. Oh! Wait, the guy in the back died to the burn. Okay, so we just have to live one hit, which I think we can do. Or he's just gonna duplicate. And kill himself. Okay! Yeah, no, that works for me! I guess they just didn't want us to take him down, they just wanted the fire to kill him. Hey, that's totally fine by me. Is this just like a... Oh no, there actually is something down here. A shooting star! Hey, I'll pick it up so that it counts. I appreciate you giving us that. We really haven't used any of our items yet. We might be a little overpowered for this area, and that's entirely unintentional, too. Like, I didn't seek out extra boss fights or extra enemies or anything like that. I just fought everything that came our way as we were going through the game. And we are pretty powerful at the moment. Is that gonna work? Yeah. Nice one, Bobbery. Oh my god, Chomp. Wait, what is going on here? Ow. Alright. And there's a flippin' fire boy in here, too. I'm not dealing with any of you. So, I'm pretty certain earlier on we did see another section with, like, a wall of stars, so... We'll say, like, on and off here. On, off, on, off, on, or off, on, off. So, I guess we only really have to remember the beginning. On, off, on, and then it just alternates back off, on, off, on. Oh, I'm gonna forget that. Okay. Save block. What is this? Wait, what? Am I not supposed to be in here yet or something? Oh, there's a key. Hang on. Didn't know you were there. Grab that with Charles. And then is it for the door over there that we just saw? Come on, Charles, get it. Oh, no, not the chomp. Not the chomp. Okay, we're fine. On, off, on. Off, on, off. Okay. It is for here. I don't know if that's how they intended for us to get that, but it worked. Okay, got another little question mark block here. Oh, a life shroom. It might actually be good for us to hold on to one of these if I'm really thinking about it. Because if we die in any of these boss fights, it doesn't matter how many of these ultra shrooms we have. Oh, actually, wait, we have a bunch of life shrooms. What am I saying? Oh, just completely ignore everything I'm saying here. I'll just toss one of my other life shrooms. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Do one of these, huh? That's interesting. Aha! Here we go. No, go away. Go away, Dark Wizard. I can just... There! Probably take you down in one turn here. Damn, you have defense. That's right. I can still take you down in one turn. I don't care. I just have to do a spin jump. Here you go. Basically, no impact, like, animation or anything. He's just gone. Okay. So let's see here. We have... Oh my god, there's a lot. On, off, on, off, on, off. Right? Okay. What'd that do? What'd that do, Charles? I don't know what that did, Charles. I'm a little concerned, Charles. Also, if that wizard doesn't have the thin little paper eyes ability like we do, how's he getting out of there? I don't know. Okay, did it maybe start this rotating? It did, okay. The fact that there's a save block there scares me. Tells me I probably should have saved, but... well, we're gonna find out. Is there anything up top here? There is... another life shroom! Oh! This flippin' chomp, dude. Again, I want all of these chests and blocks and everything to count as completing them. Because if we leave that life shroom, that one right there, then that block... you are kidding me. If we leave that life shroom, the block will return, like, it will be hittable again. And I don't want that, because it's going to feel like I haven't completed everything in here. Okay. We just got to run right away. No, toss it. And run. God, that was just an awkward position to be in. Because we would have just had to fight the chomp if we got stuck in a loop there. Charles? Okay, he's fine. He's okay. Alright. Let's see. Let's maybe take it a little slower. I don't like that I can go down here. No, I can't go down here. I thought there was a gap, but there's not. What do we have? Okay, a flurry thing. I see that off the bat. What are you hiding? It's a big block! Well, I can deal with that, no problem. Okay. I'm scared. A single coin. Ah! And a point swap! Swaps your partner's HP and FP. Cannot exceed maximum. I don't really want it. Flurry, where are you? There we go. Well, that's our last hidden block, by the way. I'm pretty certain. Oh god, I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm a little scared. That is the last hidden block in the game, so no more of those to worry about. Oh boy. We are okay. I'm scared. I don't know what's down there. Paper airplane platform? Okay. Ooh. I don't know if I should be, like, looking beneath me anywhere around here, you know? Okay, so what do we got here? Chomp! Alright. Scare the hell out of me, why don't you? Charles, go. Red block. Okay, oh my god, that brings that out. Oh, this is gonna be a race against the clock, I think. How long is that? Or can I leave Koops? Is that gonna work if this chomp goes away? Okay, I don't wanna hit- wait, no, I can't use Koops, what am I talking about? I think this is just gonna be a race against the clock here. Hit it, and go! I don't know what else we could possibly use on that. Go, Charles! Go, Charles! Very nice. And you have... a palace key! Definitely something we're gonna need, I think. Get past the Okay. Oh, he's got a dark wizard. I don't want to fight you, but I guess I will. Why not? Power bounce to the wizard. No, he just needed one more hit. Damn it. Alright, swap partner, Vivian. Can you... yeah, you can just kill the wizard in the back. That's all I really cared about doing this turn, so that he doesn't multiply. And then the chomp. Damn. Well, at least he got hit by our electric thing. Now, I forget. Can my normal hammer break through your defenses? Yeah, it can. Alright, not bad. Not bad. And we know- ooh, wait a minute. Damn it. Messed it up. And we also know that Ms. Mouse has a special little attack called Love Slap. There. That breaks defenses. You didn't even have to do the stylish move. Not bad. Maybe it is worth it to fight these guys, because we're going to get level ups, you know? Maybe I should have been doing that this whole time. Anyway, folks, I think on that note, we are going to go ahead and call it an episode here. Next time on Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door, we once again continue exploring the Palace of Shadow. This place is a lot bigger than I remember it being. It's kind of fun. I'm excited. The anticipation's killing me. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.